I have one garlic clove that I harvested from my garden. It's a little small one, but you live and you learn. And look how beautiful. I have at least 5 or 6 cloves of garlic in there, I know.